Monday marks a huge milestone in American history, 60 years since the March on Washington and the pursuit of civil rights. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. delivered his famous I Have a Dream speech on August 28, 1963. Tomorrow, people from across the country will gather in Washington, D.C. His daughter-in-law, Andrea Waters King, will lead the event.
We felt that it was imperative this year, as we go into the 60th anniversary, that we not commemorate it, but that we find a way to re-inspire, to rededicate ourselves to the ideals of Martin Luther King and Coretta Scott King.
Waters King says while progress has been made in 60 years, the work is far from over.
We've seen an attack as it relates to hate violence. Anti-Semitism is at an all-time high. We see books being banned. We see history literally being erased. We felt it imperative to come together and show that we certainly have more in common, and that those that would wish for us to be divided, that we're stronger together.
The event at the Lincoln Memorial is expected to draw tens of thousands of people, including global civil rights leaders and celebrities. It will end with a march through the streets of the nation's capital to honor the continuation of Dr. King's dream.